Oh, welcome to Brooke and Finn Valentine Barre Special Edition.
Wow.
This guy is so pumped about this. You guys have no idea. He's been talking about it all day.
Please, 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 can we spend our day just dreaming, making this? Brooke,
This is a love language and an act of love to me because I'm through the moon that we get to do this.
Let's get this over with. I'm ready to go.
Let's do this. So all you need is a light weight. If you have that, grab your lightest weights and your resistant bands, and we're going to get going. All love song playlist. And there's going to be moves in there like second position and first position, which might be new and a little uncomfortable for some, but you got to start somewhere.
Some meaning all men.
Okay, take your feet wide, Finley, and out to the side. Okay, here we go. You hear the beat? We're gonna go down 2 and up 2.
Is this
wide? Start with this down 2. Yes. Good. Perfect. So in second position, you should be able to see your toes.
From where?
Down 2. When you peek over your knees, you should be able to see those toes. So down 2 and up 2. Good. Down 2. This is just for fun, y'all. Have a good time. We're just warming up.
What do I do with my hand?
Let's make it a little faster and just go down and up.
Uh-oh, not
down
good.
And up. Well, then don't use your arms. But you're just going to go a little faster. Perfect.
Wow.
4.
I'm 3, used to holding weights.
2.
Doing stuff.
Triple pulse. 3. 2. And stand up.
Oh, my gosh.
Up. 3. 2. 1. And stand. Good. 3. So you're working those inner thighs. Perfect.
Brooke, I just got a text from one of my buddies.
Pulse.
While you were setting all this up.
You got it. A text from one of your friends?
Well, while you were setting all this up, I was complaining on the internet.
Feet together. Down and up. So stay with Finn. You're going to put your feet in like skis. You were complaining about having to do this?
Well, I was complaining to the internet. I was letting them know that I was doing this. And one of my friends responded back quickly.
Good.
He said the only time he's ever done bar with his wife, she subscribed.
He said
that he said that he couldn't walk or sit on the toilet.
I love it. Pulse for 3. 3, 2, and stand.
My
good.
My hands are going to be the most awkward part of this.
I know. My hands are always the most awkward. Well,
can I put them in my pockets?
Yes, in your pockets is perfect. All right, let's pulse at the bottom. Hold. Pulse. Pulse. I need somebody. All right, we're going to have a fast transition. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5. Finley, send one leg back. You're gonna lunge. Watch out for your chair. You've got 8, 7, 6. Send that knee straight down. 5. Roll your shoulders back. 4, 3. Fast transition. Switch sides. And back. 8, 7. I just need someone to do bar with me.
Oh gosh.
And someone to love.
I'm not the first.
4.
I will be the second, but not the
3,
first.
2. Switch sides. Triple pulse. 3. 2. Switch. 3. 2. Look at my man with some beat.
Oh my gosh.
You got the beat, buddy.
Well, I can do line dancing because someone can tell me the moves.
All
I
right,
can just
to the back of your mat. I need you to touch your toes, Finley, and
yeah,
crawl
right
out to me. Let's just hold. Hold here as we start to warm up for our plank. And if this already feels too much, drop your knees. All right, I need a tricep push-up. Hands in close, so down 2. And up 2. And down 2. And up 2. Your option. Down 2. Into your box. Up 2. Down 2. And up 2. Now one fast, Finley. Sit back in your child's pose. Tricep. And back. Stretch those arms. 4, 3, 2. All right. Time for those weights. I have 2s and 3s. Finn has 2s and 4s. We're going back
pick?
In the second position.
What do I pick?
I go 4s.
Of course.
Fours.
Of course.
Up 2. And down 2. Good job. Up 2. So we also use second position for some flexibility. Good. Out
yes,
2.
Because I am the king.
Down 2. Good.
Of
so want you to lift with your elbows. Finley.
Oh my gosh.
Out and in. All right, you're gonna go out, up and down. Yep, here we go. So out, raise and down. Perfect.
I mean, you look amazing doing this. I'm gonna look like a linebacker.
You look
trying to
brave, trying something
how
new.
How do you look brave?
Doing something that your wife loves.
I'm just talking about the physical look
four,
of me is gonna be.
Three. Hold them up here, Finley. Hold them up. You're gonna raise and lower. Up. Down. No, you gotta be serious. Bar work is serious.
Oh, serious.
Up.
Very.
And down.
Yes.
Up. And down.
This is very serious.
Come on. How are those inner thighs feeling? Up.
They're fine.
Up.
I guess.
Perfect.
I'm probably doing it wrong.
You're doing it perfect. Four more. Four. Three.
This is going on
two,
the internet.
Everyone down. Start from the top.
People are gonna see.
Out. Two. And down two. Out two.
You just stand here and
down
hold
two,
this the whole time?
Out two.
You're like keeping
and down
a beat.
Two. Out.
You're like tapping everything.
Down. Can you even hear me, anyone? Anyone out there? Good job. So I'm trying to isolate those inner thighs, because if you can get those inner thighs stronger, then you can run faster and jump higher. Good job. You got it, come on. Feeling it yet?
My shoulders hurt.
Here we go. Four, three, two. Just raise and lower, Finn. Raise and lower, out, down, out, down, perfect. Combo. Out, up, and down. You got it, out, up. You're doing super. I just love that you're here with me.
Oh, sure.
I'll just be honest. All right, four more, and then we're gonna shoulder press. Can you feel it at all in those shoulders?
Yes, you were not listening. I was saying, my shoulders hurt.
Four, three. Everyone hold it up, hold it up.
You said there was four.
Press, 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 press. You got it. So it's gonna be important that you don't let your elbows drop. Yep, and I love this, how we started. You can go slower if you want to. 20 seconds left, give me all you got.
Oh my
up,
gosh.
Up, up, can you sink lower? Those of you who do bar, can you rise off your heels? Good. Six, five, four, three, two, stand up, shake it out. Woo! All right, you're gonna face me on this one. All right, so we practiced that parallel squat at the beginning.
Uh-huh.
So I want you to get down into your skis and put your weights here. And this is triceps, so you're gonna send them out and in, out and in. So from here,
I got you.
Beside you, good.
I got
yeah,
you.
You look beautiful, awesome.
Wow.
Almost said you look beautiful.
You look beautiful? Well, I was gonna say you need to speak to men more, but that's not really
can
your,
we go faster?
Really your audience.
Out. Good, stay with Finley, everyone, if you don't wanna go faster. Yes, look at you in my bar special guest.
Oh my gosh.
I love it. All right, stay with Finley or three, two, freeze. Slow, slow, slow. Three, two, out. Slow, slow, slow. Three, two, one. Slow, slow. Try not to let your weights come in front of your hips. One more. Keep them there, everyone. Hold them out. Flip it to the ceiling. Up, down, up, down. Yes, nice. So try not to hold your breath. And as you start to feel the pain, try not to shrug your shoulders. Six, five, four, three. We're starting over, or you can stretch, whatever you want. Out,
yeah.
In,
guys,
out,
take a little
in,
stretch. Just shake it out.
In, out, in. Four more slow, four, three. You're doing it, everyone.
Everyone.
All right, how about some fast ones? Let's go, out. Look at me. Look at you.
Brooke, how long did it take you to
Eight,
choreograph this?
Seven.
How long did these take you? How much work
four,
did you put into this?
Three, freeze, down, 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 out. Well, let's see. This one was not as hard as most because I wanted to do a lot of repetition so people wouldn't be scared and they would join us. All right, hold them out, flip it to the top, up, down, up, up. Now you're gonna be tempted to shrug your shoulders, but I want you to keep your arms straight. Come on, this is how you define and sculpt. 5, 4, I have a gift for y'all, a gift, a Valentine's gift. Up, roll it.
Oh, good, so kind. Roll it. You know what?
Everyone back down.
We're back.
We're gonna hop right into it, right into it. 3, hold. 3, go, now. 3, 2, freeze, down, down, down. 3, 2, are you feeling that back there with your fours?
Yeah.
Good, 3, 2.
The other one was worse.
1, down, down, down. 3, 2, 1. A few more. Out, out, out. Now flip it to the ceiling and press up, down, up, 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 up. Go, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get your heaviest band on around your knees because we are about to squat.
Oh, thank you.
Down and up.
You put the extra heavy on my side.
I did. Are you happy about that?
No.
He goes, no, I'm not.
Not at all.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
No weights. We're going to give your arms a break.
All right.
So put this on and go ahead and stretch your shoulders over. And you can also stretch those triceps.
Okay.
So this is squat. So this is not second position. This is your typical squat. All right, ready?
Starting over.
Down 2. Of course we're starting over. Down 2.
We could just kind of like jump right in.
Up 2. No, no, no. Down. And up. All right, how about some single spin? Down and up. Down. It's like the ocean.
Did you actually answer my question?
How long did it take me?
Yeah, how much work did you put into preparing this? I want to know that.
Pulse. Down. This one probably took me
5 hours?
At least. At least five. All right, you can stay here or out, in. So side, middle, side. Okay. We're gonna go there in a second. You're giving out. Just singles, yep. 4, 3, you either stay here. Now, Finley, double. 2, it's fast, 2.
Oh, I'm not doing that, going
2.
1.
Yeah, you are.
I'm back to here.
I told him the only thing I want you to do is learn your options.
Oh my gosh.
Squat, pulse, down and up. Down.
Yeah, but I have an option to not do this?
Yep, you do your single squats.
No, the whole thing.
You didn't really have an option.
I didn't have an option, that's the thing. I have options within the workout, but not so much
start
to
it
not
over.
Do
down.
The workout.
And up. How are those hips feeling? So I should warn you, we
I'm
are entering
here.
Into the leg portion of this workout.
You think?
We've toned our arms. Triple pulse. 3, 2, let's stand. Nice. Breathing is really squeezing your tummy.
I don't know if I work out without shoes on.
I know. Also, pulse, down. I meant to say that at the beginning.
Nope.
You are welcome to do bar work in running shoes or not. All right, sweet Finn. You're going to go out and in. Here we go. Towards Finley, towards me. Yes, but stay low.
Okay.
Perfect.
I've gotten a little bit better.
Stay with Finley.
Marginally.
Or double. 2. 2. Stay low. Stay low. We also have these awesome gorilla mats that help
that
out
does
everything.
Help.
Squat pulse.
Okay.
Yep, four singles. Team, freeze. Towards Finley! Party arms, whatever you want.
Still don't know what to do with the hands.
Take him here in heart center. Heart center. You can keep him here. Stay with Finn, I'm gonna go for it. Two, two, two. Remember, you can just do singles.
Right.
If that's what you are today. Team, pulse at the bottom. Down.
So if there's any men doing this, ask only one thing of you. I need you to let either one of us know that you're doing this.
Yeah.
YouTube comment, Instagram, DM, send it to me, Finn Robinson.
16, 15,
Be Travel with Finn for her. I just want to know if any other dudes ever do this video.
Make sure your legs are wide.
Besides
seven,
just me.
Six,
I need
five,
to hear it.
Four, three, up. All right. So we started this workout pretty quickly. And I should have told you that you will need a countertop. I guess you could hold on to your partner. But we're going to use chairs. I'm putting it here, Finley.
Okay.
And that way you can watch me. You hold on to yours. Just hold on. There we go.
Great.
All right, so in first position, I want you to watch me. Heels come together. Roll your shoulders back as if your back is up against a wall. The most important thing is to tuck, scoop those hips under and roll your shoulders back. I'm going to rise to my toes. Here we go. Y'all, you're an awesome band. Or no band is fine. Okay, you ready?
So I am here.
Get your form up and down.
Oh, this is...
heels together, heels together.
I was born for
heels
this.
Heels together, heels together, heels together.
Hey, I
not
am...
Not band, your heels, touch up the heels. Here we go.
I got it.
So I want your knees to track out.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Remember, your back is straight. Shoulders are rolled back.
How's my posture?
Good, it's good. Freeze at the bottom, Finn, peel.
Can my heels come off the ground?
Your heels are supposed to come off the ground.
Oh, okay, I didn't know.
Yeah, especially if you have feet issues, then don't let them.
It's like in golf, you gotta keep your feet down. I didn't know if this was the same.
Stay with me, peel them. Love me like you do. Nice, so you are resisting, so from the front, it's tiny, tiny as you peel your knees out. Good job, we're so proud of y'all. So proud. Out and up. Out, up, out, up, out. At what point does my butt cramp?
Yeah.
It's cramping now.
Okay.
Is yours?
We're getting there.
Yes. Stay with me. Down, up, down, up. And if you want to take the challenge, then try your balance work. Four, three, two, Finn drop from the top. Up, down, up, down. Good. Nice. So I want you to try to bring your knees towards me. Good.
Forward?
Yeah, bring them forward. And your heels need to be together. Do you see how my heels are together?
They started out together. I'm just so powerful that when I do bar, there's so much power in my legs that eventually they just...
Try not to stand all the way. Freeze. Peel. Okay. Peel. Love me like you do. What to do with our arms? We never know. Stay with Finn if you want to stay that way. You're going to go out, up, out, up, out. I'm sweating. Out, up. The most important thing is that you're trying and you're with your special person. Right? Stay with me, out and up, out, up. When in doubt, weird bar hands, just come to Heart Center. Right where you live, Finley, right here.
Oh, sure. Heart Center.
Nice. Stay down and peel, out, out, out. Stay down and peel, out. Can you raise your arms, Finn, and balance? Out, out, out.
Oh my gosh.
Stay with Finley, out and up, out, up, out. I told you this is gonna be the one you weren't gonna love.
I'm hanging in there.
You're doing awesome. Four, three, two, hold and peel. You're almost there. You only have 40 seconds left.
Oh my gosh, she's a liar. I asked her before this, I said, how long is this? She goes, because I want a firm number.
Out and up.
She goes, 40 minutes. I said, exactly. She goes, no, it's 43. I rounded down. I said, why would you do that? I asked you for a
number. It almost doesn't matter if I have the choreography right. If I film with him, I never have it right. Up, down, fast, stay in your pocket, up. Just up, down, no peeling. Up, down, oh. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Make him littler, littler, littler. Freeze, freeze, freeze. Freeze. Yay!
Okay. Maybe.
Okay, we are going to put our fin. I'm actually going to put my chair this way because I'm going to do a little side lying.
Okay.
And then I'm going to switch and do the other direction. Does that sound good?
Sure.
Perfect. So I will come this way. So this is for our hips, and we need your bands on either around your knees. If you are used to doing bar, you know that around your ankles is a little bit harder. So this is what I want you to do. Finley, extend the leg closest to me and place a hand on your chair.
Oh, I'm not gonna like this one. This is the one.
This is the one, and you still have the black band of Valentine's death. All right, up and down. So we're gonna practice pointing our toes, squeezing our quads.
I mean,
perfect. So you either stay with this pace or make it a little faster. Up. Whatever you want. Good job.
Guys, hang in there. This is not fun.
What are you talking about?
It's get a lighter fun. Band.
All right, 3, 2, 1, down, down, down. 3, 2, 1, down, down, down. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Good. If Finley Robinson can do this.
Oh my gosh, I'm not doing
it. You can do this. All right, if you want to extend an arm, you can do that. We're same beat, Finley. Good. Let's stay with what you've got. Also have the black band on.
Yeah.
Hold your foot at the bottom, up slow. 3, 2, 1, down. 3, 2, 1, down. 3, 2, 1, down.
No.
He goes, ha, no. Hold, circle back, please. Circle. Little circles, Finley, like a golf ball. Circle a golf ball.
You don't really circle a golf ball.
We do in bar. With your big toe, you circle golf ball. Stay with me, come on. 8, 7,
wow.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, tiny pulses, come on. 16, 15,
where are our brakes
14,
in here?
13, brakes and be travel fit? Never, give me 8, 7, 6, 5. Your lucky day, Finley, switch sides.
Yeah,
all right.
I'm gonna take my
up
time.
Up and down, up. Down. Up, down.
Hold on, is it there? I think it needs to be there. Where is this?
You are hilarious.
Are we sure? Are we sure it's
tiny
our spot?
Tiny pulses. Up, your other side's gonna be lopsided. Hey, wait, I think
you can, lopsided?
Oh, no. Yeah, no. Do the other side, you'll be lopsided.
Okay, what are we doing?
Triple pulse, go. 3, 2, 1, down, down, down. 3, 2, 1, down, down, down. And most of the time, it's the other booty cheek that's gonna hurt.
You think? They both hurt really bad.
Keep going. 3, 2, you can extend that arm. Good, pointing that toe and squeezing your quad. How about one more? Nice, now leave your foot at the bottom. Up for 3, go. 3, 2, 1, down. Perfect.
No, I'm not perfect, I can say that much.
You're doing awesome. All right, hold it out, fin circle back. Circle, circle, circle.
Circle
the other side hurts so bad. You got it, circle, golf ball. Make it little, but raise it up enough. I'm not done with you, come on.
Well, I am, you want me to fall on the floor in full body cramp? No.
8, 7, 6, 5. Team, just pause to the end. Come on. 20. 18.
She is mean.
16.
She's a
my
mean
booty cheeks are hurting
woman
so bad. Good. Come on. 4.
Three. Yeah. You count. Why do you count like that?
2, 1.
That's how you people count.
Band off.
Oh my gosh.
All right. So listen, squat right there where you are. Cross one ankle over, and we're gonna sit back in our awkward chair. Take your band off. Uh-huh. And everyone give me a good stretch. Sit back in that.
How do we have tight hips? You just locked them up.
And
for a
switch.
Week.
All right, so this one, we're gonna start to target lunges and curtsy lunges. So, Finley,
yeah.
You're welcome to use your chair on this one, but I think you're gonna be okay. Water. Let me
Cheers.
Go over a curtsy lunge with you. A normal lunge goes straight back. A curtsy lunge, you're going to take your knee behind the knee that's in front and keep your chest lifted. Your combo is gonna be one, two knees. So one, two knees, and we're gonna start slow. And what we do to one leg, we're gonna do to the other, and I'm actually gonna face you.
All right.
Okay.
I'm not sure I can stand up currently, but
All sure. lunges, back, and stand. Now a regular lunge. Back and stand. Curtsy lunge. Back.
Are we just doing one leg?
And stand. Stay on the same leg. Back.
Oh boy.
And stand. Here we go. Curtsy. Up. Good job. Another slow one. And up and back. Freeze spin. Watch. Back and over. Take it behind. Weird arms. We don't know what we're doing for the arms, but they are somewhere. Stay with Finley. Curtsy. Lunge. Two knees. Fin. Curtsy. Hold. Two. Curtsy. Lunge. Two. I am so proud of you right now. I can't even make eye contact with you. Fin. Hold back. Pulse. Down. Stay here. Just pulse. We're just pulsing. Good job. Perfect.
Okay.
Guess what? Freeze.
Oh gosh.
Raise your heel if you can and raise your arms. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5. Now tiny pulses again. Down. You've got this. Come on. All right. You only have four of them. Lunge, curtsy, here we go. Here's one, two knees. Here's two.
Ah.
Last one, Finn. Woo! Other side, curtsy, up, lunge, up. Let's go a little faster. Curtsy.
Oh, we did this last time.
Up, I know.
I like it. It's a good warm up.
Okay, let's stay here then. Back.
Yes.
Up. Lunge. One more slow, only because you win on this one. All right, curtsy faster so you go back. Back. Over. Sorry, okay. That was a little. Yep.
She was leaning on that front foot the whole time.
One, two. One, two. So good.
Whoops.
Yep. You got to curtsy first to take it back.
I know.
Over. Stay here. You have a few more. Four more. Three. Two. And one. All right. This is where you hold your little lunge pulse down. Knee goes straight down to the ground. And breathe. Tiny pulses.
This is so fun.
Arms up. This is so fun.
For
arms
you.
Up. Hold. Isolate. Isolate. Isolate.
We're trying.
Good.
Oh, gosh.
Four. Three. You ready? You have four to end it. Curtsy now. Curtsy. Two knees. You gotta stay with me. Curtsy, two knees, two more. Curtsy, two
you
knees.
Just needed two more, huh?
One more. Curtsy. All right, shake them, shake them. Get your tiny weights. I'm actually probably only gonna use my twos, so you should probably, you can have my threes. You going for it? All right, knees back in second position. We are going to grab our bow and arrow, work one side, then work the other. You're doing awesome, Finley. I'm actually so proud of you. Where's my water? Oh, there it is. Okay, we're good. Here we go. Over and pull. So pull and push. Pull. You're mirroring me. I love it. Good.
What was I supposed to do?
I don't know. That would be really hard for you to go any other way.
I'll do it.
Stay with Finley. Open. So pull. Open. Pull. Straight arm fin. Open.
Okay.
Good. Pull. Open. And back. Good. Yes. Good. So get that.
For a guy who has bad
shoulders. You're a loaded gun.
I feel every bit of this.
You're feeling every bit. I know, buddy. You also use the
My shoulders just kind of crank and turn and.
Hands behind your head, Finn. Lunge.
Oh, yeah.
Side to side.
This is what people came
you
for.
Give love a bad name.
They came for me awkwardly, doing some kind of oblique twist.
Come on.
This is why you showed up for this workout video. Right here. I look like an awkward
Eight,
junior high student.
Seven, six, five. All right, team. Pulse
Terrible.
It up. Up, 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 up.
Oh, man.
Little pulses. Or you do what we did in the beginning and just give me singles. Good. All right. Freeze. Take them this way. You're gonna have to go the opposite direction. So pull, release. Good, line it up. Like your Cupid. Right, babe?
Sure.
Come on. Oh. You're doing it, four more. Stay with Finn.
Stop.
One pull. One open. Shut through the heart. Look at you. Yes.
I don't need your.
You don't need my encouragement. Okay. Your daughter doesn't like to be encouraged either when we're working out, so keep going. Pull. Release.
How much more?
22 seconds. Side, side, over.
Side to side.
That's it.
This
You've
one.
Got this, man. Work those obliques, baby.
Look, I want to do like this one. That's not even better.
Stay here.
I'll try.
Six, five, four, three, two. All right, Finn, this way, go this way, just watch. Up, over, boom, slow, pull, slow, pull, slow.
You're getting into this, bro.
Yes. You got it, come on. Just 20 seconds, you can do it. Pull. Finley.
Uh-oh, I lost my, I wasn't.
I've you lost your like second position?
Up. I did. My bad.
Yeah. Weights down, let's balance. We are so close to being done.
Good.
All right, hands go on your hips. Finley, start with your left leg up, down. Up, down. So you can also, if you need your chair.
We'll see how I can do, we'll see.
Okay. So we're welcoming in some balance work. Some Pilates. Good. We're gonna give those arms a tiny break while we work on our core. All right, you're gonna go up and curl, Finn. Out, in, out, in, out, in. Perfect, out, and out. Who needs a heart? Freeze.
Oh, whoa.
Sorry. Hold. Hold.
Sure, I've got this.
Hold.
Holdly.
8, 7, 6. Finley, take this leg to the back. Take it to the back. Pump your heel up. I'm gonna turn to the side. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Nice.
This is some balance.
Yep. Woo! From the top, switch sides. Up, down. Good, so arms can go running, athletic, or they can again stay in heart center, or they can go out to the side.
Or they can just...
Good, dig that big toe in and try not to lock out your knee. You're doing it now. Every time you raise, I want you exhale. All right, curl it in, Finn. Out, in, out. We could try to hold hands.
No.
Out, in, good. 4, 3, 2, hold and freeze, hold, out. Hold, I got you.
I got it, I'm fine. You're like standing upright. I'm leaning back
okay.
to make this thing happen.
All right, take that leg back and just pulse it up. So up, down, slower, up, down, focus, down, up, down.
I actually can't look at you and do this because I get off
balance. All right, shake them out, dance party.
This is what we do. I stand in place and she dances. This is how we do it.
Finley, to the ground, to the ground. All right, you're gonna raise. 3, 2, 1, and down. Switch. 3, 2, 1, and down. If you want more, get into your beast crawl. Good, and just take your knees off the ground. Come on, you can keep those knees down.
There's no way that I look good like this.
You look awesome. You do not have a bad angle.
Yeah.
Come on. Up. Working on those glutes. Up. 4 more. Or maybe just 2. Woo! All right, stay on the ground. This is push-ups. And so your option is to come into your box. You ready, sweet Finn? Here we go. Let's go down 2. Down 2.
How many are we doing?
Up 2. We have 3 minutes.
Of push-ups?
In 30 seconds. It's not all push-ups. And up. And up. All right, team. You stay at this pace in your box and you go a little faster. Wait.
We gotta wait for Whitney.
And if you need a little more to your toes.
Does she have the best voice of all time?
All time.
I mean, that's a
I might just say yes.
She's definitely the top 3. Who's our Mount Rushmore best singers? Whitney?
Celine Dion.
Adele?
Yes.
Who else goes on that list?
All right, hands come in. Hands come in, tricep. 2. Up 2. Back. And up. We practiced this in the beginning. Down 2. Up 2. Clarkson.
Really?
Oh.
Just sheer power. I don't know.
Carrie Underwood.
Carrie Underwood?
I just like my American Idol girls. Madison Watkins. All right. So watch. 1. 1. And if you want more, go down dog. Oh, it's fast. We went unscripted there. And if you don't like that, just go slower. 3, 2, shake it out, Finn. Shake it out. Shake them. You're halfway done with that.
Oh, good, because we're just going to do it again.
Yeah, we're going to stay down and do push-ups.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, uh-huh. So your knees up just because we're staying down?
Yeah, just because...
Down 2,
this
up 2.
This is how I shake it out.
Hands wide. Up 2. Down 2. Up two. Let's try to go on your toes. Down
I do a lot of push-ups, but.
Up two. Down two.
There's like 3 minutes of straight push-ups.
Let's go faster. Down. Hey, hey. Everybody. Nice. Come on. Remember that box option is just slower. Anyone can get through these if you listen to your body, go the pace it needs to go, and take options. Four more. Here's one, two, three. Hands come in. Tricep. Up, back, down. Child's pose. Back to your plank is fine. Back. Good. Everyone to your plank. Hold. Hold. Take your feet wide. Take your feet wide, Finn. Feet go wide. Raise one arm. Raise one arm. Raise it. Hold. Squeeze your tummy. Switch arms. Go hold. You can also drop to your knees. Five. Four. You don't go anywhere. Three. She's still singing. Two. One. To your booties. You can face me. We're almost done. Y'all have absolutely done amazing.
If you haven't learned, she does We're Almost Done for three straight songs. We're almost done. We're like halfway there.
How do you feel? In all honesty.
I'm good.
Was it just a good different. Workout so far?
Let's get it done.
Okay.
If you don't need to waste time, we need to get it done.
Okay. So let's do some reverse curls and then some regular crunches. So hands go behind your head or down. All right. Hands to your side. To get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to getting down, down, down. Come on, now try to keep your heels a little closer to your rear and then just go at a really slow pace because reverse curls work your abs. Feet down, hands behind your head. Up and down, Finn.
What, sorry, just quickly. What if it's...
Three pulses. Hang on. Hang on. Down, down. Three, two, one and down. Three, two, one and down. Three, two, one and down. Stay with me. Up, up, up. Good. So I need your eye gaze to be between your knees and a little bit high. I don't want you scrunched up like that. Hold it at the top, Finn. One leg at a time. Cross crawl. So you can stay slow, or you can go a little faster and don't stop in the middle. Down. And if you need a little more still, you can bicycle. If you need a little less, then you are back here at your own pace. I just want you to know that you can press play on these workouts with me and our special guest, and we will get you through them. As long as you listen when I say option and you allow yourself to take it.
How many more of these, Brooke?
16.
Oh my gosh.
15.
You gotta tell us these things.
14, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. From the top, here we go. Up two, down two. Good job. Up two, and down two. Up two, and down two. And if you wanna extend, try this time to extend. Up. And extend out. You feeling that in your abs over there?
Always, Brooke, with you, always, okay? Don't pander to me.
How about four more?
Don't go fishing for a compliment because you know you're better than me.
Oh my gosh. Yes, of course. No, I'm kidding. Three. Slow and steady. Two. Woo. All right, hands go behind your head. Single crunch. Up. So we've gone from working lower to working mid. And you're doing awesome. We love you. Stay with us. I'm gonna start my triples now. Three, two, one and down. Sweet. slow and controlled. You are in control of your muscles and your breathing. Come on. Four.
I'm doing one at a time here.
You got it. I'm just proud of you for taking an option. Uh-huh. Take your options. One more. All right, Finn, raise them. Cross crawl. You only have 20 seconds. Guess what? We're getting a special visitor. Oh my goodness, Sage's alive. Hi, Lulu girl. Hi, Lulu. Lulu, go away. All right, bicycle. Five, four, three, two, and one. Roll all the way up, Finley.
Are we
face
done?
Face me, yes, sir. Face me. We're gonna stretch our tummies. I want you to come all the way down into your push-up position. Hands to your chest and just push up. So it's very important to reward your body. You feel that?
Yeah,
Lulu,
I feel
just opened the Did Lulu just open the bathroom door?
No.
Oh, she went downstairs?
Yeah.
Oh, my girl, Lulu.
She came for some snuggles and went to get some food. It's kind of like our teenagers. Give me a hug.
All right, give me
now feed me.
I want a little cat cow. So push down. I'm so proud of you, Finley, and that was the best Valentine's gift ever.
Well,
it's not anyone.
Valentine's.
All right, child's pose. And chocolate?
No.
Oh, yes. Oh. All right, puppy dog those fingers. You can take your chin to the floor for a little extra. Take your hands towards us and then push away with your hips so you're stretching the sides of your bodies. Y'all did amazing. We love, love working out with you.
Yes.
I hope you enjoyed
it. I hope this lasts you for a very long time.
And over. Oh, so back to your choreography question.
Yes.
It's my greatest delight in the world. I love it too much.
What if you just did choreography, like you got, like you just.
Let's send one leg forward, Finley.
That was your job. Oh, see now.
Can you do that? You can even sit in your star. But you're gonna go down.
I've started doing a little bit of yoga.
He has.
On the side.
Has it felt better?
Once a week? No.
We want to start. I'm going to start giving everybody a little more yoga too. I've got someone lined up for March. Switch sides. But I really, really want to start like a, have like a little nighttime yoga, early morning, 10 minute sessions. Okay, let's talk about Valentine's Day and how can we encourage people on Valentine's Day? Some people don't like it.
That's
some
okay.
People have high expectations.
Everyone doesn't have to like everything.
True.
I think it's okay to not to have your favorites and to go all in on your favorites.
Sit up.
And then your not favorites.
Butterfly.
You can just acknowledge that.
Yeah.
Like Valentine's, where does it fall in our, like, it's probably a.
I would like to be thought of.
It's a mid-tier.
He just could shovel it to the side.
I mean, I don't hate, no, it's a mid-tier. I like Valentine's Day. It's just there's a lot.
There is a lot.
We
a
have
lot. Cross your.
We
cross
have
your
like
feet.
Kid stuff. We have birthdays.
And let's lean to the side. I do. I have a birthday in February. Literally, they're like a week apart.
So
switch
kind
sides.
Of, it's a lot.
Switch sides.
It's a lot.
Okay, one more aside, Finley. We have to make a heart.
Oh my goodness.
Ready? Here we go.
This is not.
Oh my
gonna
gosh.
Be.
A long time to make our heart. Okay, we love y'all. I hope you had fun at your Valentine's special edition.
See y'all next time.